Thank you. Alpha 5 have sustained minor casualties and one extreme casualty. Over.
This is Big Duke 6. How bad is it?
This man's about ready to die.
All right, I'll get some to you. Big Duke 6 to Eagle Thrust 5-3. Get my man out of there. Get him out.
Come on, let's get him in here.
Get him back in here. We need him right away. We got a man here.
Don't lose him.
Roger.
Big Duke 6, this is 4. I'm rolling in. I'm going to get that dink, bitch. Get over there, Johnny. I'm rolling in. Put the right skid right up her ass. God damn, cunts never give up. Get her, Scotty. Get her. I could get killed doing this stuff. We're gonna get some air in these trees. This goddamn beat up with enemy down here. I'm taking hits all over off these trees. Oh, Jesus Christ. Look at the tracer down there. Holy shit, what was that? Damn. Drawing fire. I'm drawing heavy fire. Hell, I'm hit. I'm hit. Mayday, mayday. I'm going in. Going down in the rice paddy. The tail rotor's out. I got control. Mayday, mayday.
to me and the boys. I'm gonna see if there's stuff in them.
Thank you.
come after you, hide in the trees.
Gathering mangoes. I meet Raquel Welch. Hey, Captain, I want to get some mangoes. Just don't go out there by yourself.
I will not hurt or harm you. Just give back the board.
Hey, yo, man, here comes that crazy turtle again, man.
Captain, you think that's the same chopper? What's he up to now?
Oh, hell no. He's probably got those choppers all over the river with that recording. Don't worry, he won't follow us too long.
How do you know that, sir?
Because, son, I will not hurt or harm you. Listen, gang, we're getting very close to the supply base at Howl Fat, right? Yeah. Now, do you think that that big sawed-off colonel wants all those little grunts to know that we stole his Jada's food? I don't think so.
I don't.
You did it. And you did it. And you did it. Don't deny it. You did it.
You take care of it.
Is where we going up the river, Captain? Where are we going up the river?
And you should know, Chief. And you should know.
Must be a mango tree in here somewhere, sir.
Let's stay in the river, Chef.
Yes, sir.
Chef.
Yes, sir.
How come they call you that?
Call me what, sir?
Chef. Did you like mangoes and stuff?
No, sir. I'm a real chef. I'm a saucier.
Saucier?
Yes, sir. I mean, you see, sir, I come from New Orleans. I was raised to be a saucier. A great saucier.
Tell me, what's a saucier?
We specialize in sauces. You see, my whole family, it's what we do. I was raised to be a saucier. Great saucier.